Right now, some law enforcement officials are testifying in the fourth day of the Apple River stabbing trial. The jury seeing body camera footage for the first time as officers arrived on the scene that July day in 2022 and handcuffed the defendant, Nikolai Mew. He's charged with one count of first-degree intentional homicide and four counts of attempted first-degree intentional homicide. 17-year-old Isaac Schumann died. Today, prosecutors also had an investigator unbox the murder weapon, a knife. And we heard from a nurse who was tubing with family that day when she noticed someone was hurt.
I was doing compressions, and people were screaming, and it was making me lose count. So I think I yelled out to somebody, shut up or stop screaming, so that I could count. There were other people
around. Today, prosecutors said they intend to wrap their case early next week. After that, the defense will begin calling witnesses. So far, Mew's legal team is pointing to self-defense. Our coverage of today's developments continues tonight at 6.